is money ruling you? A certain ruler asked Jesus, good teacher, what must I do to inherit eternal life? Why do you call me good? Jesus answered, no one is good except God alone. You know the commandments. You shall not commit adultery. You shall not murder. You shall not steal. You shall not give false testimony. Honor your father and mother. All these I have kept since I was he said. When Jesus heard this, he said to him, you still lack one thing. Sell everything you have and give to the poor, and you will have treasure in heaven. Then come follow me. When he heard this, he became very sad because he was very wealthy. Lord Jesus, I want to take you at your word that is not as good as gold, but infinitely better than gold. I don't want to justify my love of money. I don't want to compromise the simple truths you spoke. Speak to my heart so I can confess my sins in this area. Thank you for giving me. I want to be ruled by your love. Live through me today. Amen. When your loss is gain. God, thank you for your perfect security that will never fail. Show me when I trust other things, and when I do, pull me back to yourself. Amen. Keeping your heart humble. Command those who are rich in this present world not to be arrogant nor to put their hope in wealth, which is so uncertain, but to put their hope in God, who richly provides us with everything for our enjoyment. We have got as much to learn from Paul as the Ephesians did. Sure, you might not feel rich compared to fellow Americans, but if you compare yourself to everyone else on the planet, our middle class is very rich in this present world. Heavenly Father God, with whatever you have blessed me, I pray you keep my heart humble. I recognize my money does not make me superior to those who have less. Amen. Your next step. Command those who are rich in this present world not to be arrogant nor to put their hope in wealth, which is so uncertain, but to put their hope in God, who richly provides us with everything for our enjoyment. Heavenly Father God, thank you for your being constant in my life. I put my trust in you because you will never abandon me. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Needing your off into life. Command those who are rich in this present world not to be arrogant nor to put their hope with wealth, which is so uncertain, but to put their hope in God, who richly provides us with everything for our enjoyment. Command them to do good, to be rich, to in good deeds, and to be generous and willing to share. In this way, they will lay up treasure for themselves as a firm foundation for the coming age, so that they may take hold of the life that is truly life. Heavenly Father God, set my priorities straight. Make my heart compassionate and loving like yours. Today, show me one special place where the money you have entrusted to me can be a blessing to someone else. I thank you ahead of time for the opportunity to be used in this way. Amen. The fight for your heart. Command those who are rich in this present world not to be arrogant nor to put their hope in wealth, which is so uncertain, but to put their hope in God, who richly provides us with everything for our enjoyment. Command them to do good, to be rich in good deeds, and to be generous and willing for the coming age, so that they may take hold of the life that is truly life. Holy Spirit, I know that whatever wealth I have doesn't make me better or worse than those with less or more. Show me where you want me to power myself and my resources into, so that spiritual wealth abounds in many people. Amen. Open your eyes, Holy Spirit. I think my desire, the ones that are crossed. I am that one who cannot walk freely as you intended. Correct my vision. I believe that you will bless me as I follow you to bless others through me. I believe that I will be stirring up treasure in heaven. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.